Nate Diaz was involved in the brawl last night. It happened before the weigh-ins for the Jake Paul Woodley undercard. Nate Diaz was there because his teammate Chris Avila is fighting. Yeah, not the first time Stockton gangster Nate Diaz started the brawl.
Get your hands off of me.
Now it's really on site. They already know the truth. They get signed a dotted line. You know where I'm at. You know I'm about the business. Now it's time to get with the action.